cannot believe that. I forgot to put a sports bra on.
That's me, Ashley, and I'm going to show you what a day in my life is like.
Oh, today is a two-a-day. This is the second two-a-day this week. And we're supposed to be lifting weights at 10:30. It's almost 11 o'clock. I don't hear anybody getting up, so you know what? So we did not wake up in time. I'm kind of happy. So out to eat. Alright, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Say hi, Mom.
Hi.
Say hi, Huda.
Good morning.
Good, Huda?
Yeah.
Good, Mom.
So that was good. Now I'm ready to go home and go to sleep.
I said I was gonna take a nap, and Muna gonna ask me to help with laundry.
Huh? Oh, upstairs?
Yeah.
Okay, you think they're dry now?
But I didn't put them.
Oh, dang.
I'm gonna go help Muna hang up clothes. Off to practice.
I knew he wasn't going to wake me. I woke up at 10.
Oh, I was not about to wake nobody up. What did he say? Mira?
Mira. Like, Puerto Rican. Mira, mira.
Dudes be trying to get at Courtney.
What? He was looking at you.
No, he wasn't.
He did this.
We literally talk about any and everything on our way to practice. Like, talk about game plans. We talk about practice. We talk about everything.
So tomorrow's game day?
No, it's not.
I mean, dang, today feel like Friday. Dang.
It does feel like Friday.
Well, 2 days prior to game day, and we got the perfect game plan.
Perfect.
But is that gonna be our game plan
for the game?
Yeah, about that. Probably not.
For the rest of the team, we got a game plan, but it's three other people on the floor.
Yeah. Oh, and the crazy thing about their situation, they got 4 imports.
Do they?
Yeah, because
but
they got...
I think that might be better.
No, why would it be better?
Because, like, it's equal. We have 3, so it's never going to be equal. But they
no, that's not good.
No, I think so.
No, it's not.
At least you can't complain about she getting more time.
No, because there could be one person get all the time.
That's true. So that sucks.
Atarajim.
Hey, SpongeBob SquarePants. What? Those remind you of who lives in a pineapple under the sea.
There's no sea around here.
I was kind of looking forward to practicing at the other gym. I got the little soccer going on.
Salam.
Salam.
Hi. Salam.
Salam.
Hi.
How are you?
What's up?
Courtney is always literally remixing songs. She never knows the words, I swear. She never knows them.
To the other gym we go. See, that's what we normally have to do every day, put our hoops up. But thankfully, not today, Junior.
Ozzy!
Peters.
What's up, Ozzy?
Meet our manager.
La bas? Ça va? Ça va? Tu es bien?
Oui.
Oh!
Say hi, Coach. That's Coach.
Aww, that is so cute.
Did it. Live. It's
no,
live.
Not live.
It's not live.
All right, just got done with practice. Back to the bus. Courtney was trying to get us tomorrow off, day before the game. I don't think so. Let's do this. You got the heat on? Heat. Caliente.
Hold on. Don't let go. Hey, hold on. Don't let go.
Going to eat. Eat. Eat for them bananas.
One step closer.
Back at it again. So there's the normal kids, and then here's the crazy pizzas.
Mayonnaise and hot sauce.
Yeah.
You have living it.
That looks pretty.
Alright, so that was a day in the life of Ashley Evans. I have nothing else to show you guys. I'm all showered, I'm in bed, time to go to sleep.